First, let's look at the simple example of scaling an image in two dimensions, which basically means I have an image here, and I want to generate another image, and in this case, this image is twice as big. Again, we have simple set of things here in terms of how I want to get x prime and y prime from x and y. Now let's think about what would be in the matrix M. Basically, the way I want to do scaling would be as simple, right? I would just multiply each component by a fixed scalar, and uniform scaling would basically be when the same scalar is applied to both x and y's. The difference, of course, is if they're not the same, you would get a different aspect ratio. So let's say if I multiply all of the x's by 1, I would get the same width, but if I multiply all the y's by 2, I would get a different height. So similarly, you know, that different aspect ratios would come in. So uniform scaling would only be when I apply the same constant both ways. If I apply different ones in x and y directions, that would actually allow me to now have different aspect ratios. So what does that mean in terms of our matrix here? Basically, that means is now we would replace the M matrix by nothing else but two scalars on the diagonal, A, which would actually impact the scaling in the x direction, and B, which would impact the scaling in the y direction.